Chuck Gregory. Hey, that was a good one to dig out. Thanks.